And this is getting away from the Toronto Maple Leafs, as so many games here over the last 10 years have. They've been outscored 21-9 in the last five visits here. And here we go. Colton Orr and Tom Sestito in the heavyweight class.
Round two. Round one, they never were able to go.
Not sure what purpose this serves, except for the fact that they didn't round, get the fight the last time.
Round and around we go. It's like both guys want to stop and linesmen aren't jumping in.
So you want to fight? We're going to make you fight.
We go from one extreme to the other, and now they both go down.
Well, you could have expected this, and let's see how it started. Started with a thunderous hit from Orr. Picks up some speed. Here we go. Bang. That's a hard hit on a skilled player, and the gloves are off before you know it. Now, we've seen some strange things tonight. We've seen the Sedins kill penalties. Hey, we've seen Phil Kessel have his second fight of his career. Here he comes back to the bench. The bench is all tapping. Well done, Phil. He just kind of shrugs and laughs and says, it's not much of a fight. His last fight was in December of 2009, so it has been a weird night